Hey guys, welcome to another tutorial with nuts and bolts. So today in this tutorial I will give you the best settings for GTA5 on i7-5500U and GT820M. If you like my video, please hit the like button and also subscribe for more tutorials. Thank you.
We need the best we can with what we got, even if it's sometimes terrible.